The U.S. women's soccer team, who just won the World Cup, well, they are proving to really be nothing more than a bunch of leftists who hate Christians. Now, an interview surfaced from about a year ago when former U.S. women's soccer player Jaylene Hinkle decided that she was not going to be playing for the team. It happened in June of 2018 because of the special LGBT jerseys that the U.S. women's soccer team was going to be wearing in honor of Pride Month. She talks about this at length in her interview, which I will post a link to that below in the description. She actually gave it on 700 Club, and there is a video of it. You guys can check it out down there. But she talks about how she was really convicted in her spirit about how this was wrong, that she really should not be wearing this jersey because it went away for her. It would be endorsing the LGBT agenda. And as much as she loves soccer, she was not willing to do that. Now, her former teammate, goalie Ashlyn Harris, who happens to be gay herself, lashed out at her former teammate, calling her homophobic and telling her, "How dare you say that the U.S. women's soccer team is hostile towards Christians? You weren't on the team long enough to get the chance to get to know anybody." But it wasn't Hinkle that said that. That was another commenter on social media who was bringing up the interview, saying that the U.S. women's soccer team was not very welcoming because they claim to be so inclusive and welcoming of everybody onto their team except for Christians. Remember, I always talk about that. You got to put that in asterisks because they always say they welcome everybody, but they don't really welcome Christians. And they define being homophobic as somebody who does not agree with a homophobic lifestyle. They automatically think that means you hate the person. No, it's not true. It's not about hating the person. It's about you hate the sin, not the sinner. But you can't convince these people of that because they're just going to scream in your face anyway, call you homophobic, call you a bigot, call you a racist, and every other name in the book that Democrats like to use against believers. But as far as Ashlyn goes, she really needs to check herself because to make comments like this is just absolutely ridiculous. And Hinkle has a really interesting story too, because at one point in her life, she had this blood clot that was actually threatening her ability to play soccer down the line, but she was miraculously healed from that. She talks about that below in the interview as well. Now she's playing for some other soccer teams right now, although not for the U.S. women's team, but she's still able to do what she loves, and she gives God a lot of glory and thanks for that opportunity. But check out the interview. I think you guys really like it. Let me know what you think about the comments from the goalie, Ashlyn Harris, here, calling her former teammate homophobic. It's absolutely ridiculous. It's insanity, but that's what these people do. Guys, if you enjoy these videos, please consider giving them a like and a share. Also, subscribing here if you are new. I greatly appreciate all of your support. Thank you so much for spending a couple of minutes of your day with me today. I'll be back with more. You guys take care. Please be safe out there. God bless each and every single one of you, and I will talk with you soon.